In this video, we're going to talk about venting your upright cask. Once your barrel has been tapped correctly, we recommend you use a hose to be able to drain the condition into a bucket to keep your cellar tidy. Just fit the hose over the mini ball valve tail and slowly open the mini ball valve, and then you have successfully vented your barrel. If you like what's going on here, like the videos, subscribe to the channel, and check out our other social media activity.